With some of the freshest fruits, vegetables, and meats surrounding it in the market, it's no wonder that Farmview Cafe in Madison provides customers with one of the best farm-to-table dining experiences in the area. In fact, the ingredients are so fresh, there are a number of appliances that aren't even necessary in their kitchen.
Oh, it's been a huge hit. You know, we try and do things the right way. We don't use any frozen products. We don't have a can opener in our kitchen. We don't use microwaves. We just do it. We just prepare things fresh using fresh local ingredients, and people seem to really appreciate that.
It's also appreciated by the chef and his kitchen staff, as they are able to turn out tastier food with ingredients that have come straight from the farm.
It's a huge advantage. It's a game changer. It gives us a little step above everybody else. Fresh to can, like, night and day difference. You don't have it processed with a bunch of chemicals, stabilizers, things that aren't good for you. So if you're dealing with fresh product, you know that's what you're getting. You're getting just the vegetable. You're not getting the chemicals and all the other things that go with that.
And with different seasons come different menu items, as the staff works constantly with farmers to keep up to date with what's growing well throughout the year.
We have a really talented kitchen team back there. Our executive chef, Jeff Daniels, very creative and constantly putting new things out there.
It's challenging to really be in the season. That's really hard to do that, but it's just part of the game. That's part of what we have to do. That's our responsibility. It's a challenge, but we work with a bunch of farmers, really good people. They keep us posted on what they're doing and forecasting, and it just takes a lot of communication to keep that going and doing it well, but it's important that we do that.
So while there is a preset menu throughout the year, diners will also be treated to an ever-changing weekly special, as well as a cafeteria-style service with made-from-scratch meats, sides, and desserts.
We have a chef's farm table that we put out daily, where we have fresh vegetables and fresh proteins, but we also have farmer's plate specials, where it's something that's completely different than our regular menu every day of the week, and we change that up every month. So there's really no limit to some of the stuff they put out of this kitchen.
And that creativity is important to Chef Daniels, as he knows the importance of highlighting the fresh produce farmers provide him with.
A lot of those farmers work really, really hard behind the scenes to do that stuff. So anytime I can showcase a farm or a farmer or anything like that, I'd love to do that, just because I know what goes into the backside of them bringing me these products every day.
Well, it's different. It's hard because there's challenges that come along with doing local and seasonal that you don't have to deal with if you're not doing that. But it's fresh, and it's what people appreciate, and it's what people are more and more so looking for, is where's it coming from, what am I eating, and what's in it. And I think we're being pretty transparent with that, and people embrace it.
Reporting from Madison, I'm Damon Jones for the Farm Monitor.